Come here.
Say happy Valentine's Day. Hi, Abby. Hi. Uh-oh. Over here, Abby.
Stranding travelers. Chicago's O'Hare, one of the world's busiest airports, about 400 morning flights. City spokesman said the bad weather in the Northeast was to blame all of that. Some travelers were cool about the delays, but others got...